In 2015, we exported over 5 million tons of wood pellets. That's in about 5 years. So talk about an explosion. They're clear-cutting our wetland forests. We at Dogwood have worked to prove that. They're shipping it over to Europe, and they're burning it in power stations. The same forests that we worked so hard to protect, the same forests that provide all those benefits.
Repeatedly, in developed nations, a similar pattern unfolds.